The compartmentation diagram from approved document guidance on fire safety looks like this, and it appears to be appropriate for the building that looks like the diagram. However, modern buildings tend to be far more complex than that. The windows and doors vary in sizes and location on elevations of the building. Most buildings have cantilevered and recessed balconies as well as terraces. The diagram from the approved document guidance is hardly useful for these scenarios. Recognizing this challenge, Institute for Architectural Science and Technology developed a series of facade bays for our Applied Facade Engineering course, specifically in Module 7.2 on compartmentation. These interactive annotated bays extend beyond the traditional diagram to include the most prevalent facade details currently in use. These models provide detailed insight into application of cavity barriers, demonstrating key areas for fire compartmentation at slabs, party walls, and around openings. They explore a variety of scenarios, including the proximity of windows and doors both vertically and horizontally, and address the stringent requirements for vertical compartmentation from warranty providers like NHBC. The scenarios for balconies, soffits, parapets, external and internal corners have their own designated interactive models. Our commitment to enhancing educational outcomes is ongoing. We plan to add more models and dedicated tutorials to further enrich the learning experience. These materials are exclusively available to participants of Applied Facade Engineering course, including those who have already passed the final exam. This offers a valuable opportunity to revisit the course and update the knowledge on fire safety in facades with ventilated and drained cavities.